You don't remember my name, do you?
Did you have a good time last night?
It's all right. Nothing special.
Hey, Adam. You left your socks in my room.
Did I?
Hey, champ.
Hey, what happened last night?
You made my body hurt so much. Your app.
Emma, did I have sex with anyone in this apartment last night?
No, you didn't.
So I just passed out on your couch?
Yeah, you were naked and crying.
Do you like her?
I can't date her. She's my oldest friend. Hey, we're having sex.
I know.
Did you have sex with Emma?
No. Yes.
Wow.
I'm a doctor. I work 80 hours a week. I need someone who's going to be in my bed at 2 a.m. who I don't have to eat breakfast with.
I hate breakfast.
Good.
It's from Emma. Where are you?
You want to come back strong here. Like, where am I? Why don't you check your underpants?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't write that.
Maybe we should establish ground rules.
No lying.
No jealousy.
Don't list me as your emergency contact. I won't come.
Don't ask me what I think about your body.
Deal.
I can't focus on my porn with all this real sex going on around me.
You probably shouldn't snuggle.
Yeah, that just felt wrong. I think I'm falling for her.
That's a horrible idea. You're living every guy's dream right now. Why would you mess that up?
I really like you.
You always find these perfect guys, and then you're like, it'll never work.
I think monogamy goes against our basic biology. Go hook up with someone else.
You're kidding. Okay. I'm gonna call every girl in my phone until someone agrees to have sex with me.
Toast to that.
That is a terrible self-destructive plan, and we're behind you 100%.
Adam? You are such an overachiever.
Thank you. Go on a date with me. One date.
Why can't we just have sex?
You can't fight me. You're miniature. You fight like a hamster.